طارق حسن علي، رئيس التنفيذي لسيمنز موبيليتي مصر. يا فندم، برحب بسيادتك في الجناح بتاعنا باسمي وباسم العاملين في سيمنز كلهم. مستر فرانك هارتمان، سفير سعاده سفير جمهوريه المانيا الاتحاديه. رولان بوش، رئيس التنفيذي لسيمنز. مايكل بيتر، الرئيس التنفيذي لسيمنز موبيليتي. طبعا احنا شرفنا بزياره سيادتك، وطبعا احنا فخورين جدا بتاريخنا الطويل في مصر، اكثر من 120 سنه في قطاع النقل وقطاع الصناعه وقطاع الطاقه يا فندم. وفخورين اكتر دلوقتي بالتعاون اللي بدا. احنا طبعا لينا باع طويل مع السكه الحديد في قطاع النقل بالذات، بس دلوقتي فخورين احنا نوسع الشراكه الاستراتيجيه دي برضو في المشروع العملاق بتاع القطار الكهربائي السريع، اللي احنا متشرف ان وضعت الثقه فينا ان احنا ننفذ الموضوع من المشروع العملاق ده. ولو سمحت لي سيادتك، حدي بس مايكل بيتر عايز بس يرحب بسيادتك بكلمه كده.
Your Excellency Mr. President, we are extremely honored to have you here today.
السيد الرئيس، احنا بنشوفنا زيارتك النهارده يا فندم.
We are extremely honored to be a part of your ambitious plans to rebuild or build big part of the transportation of the future, obviously together with the Ministry of Transportation. Okay. I would like to give you a fact maybe that has not been reported so much yet about this project. It has been reported that it will transport 30 million people a year, that travel times will be cut from 4 hours to 2 hours, 70% less emission. But what not has been reported yet maybe, with 1,800 kilometers of high speed, Egypt will be the sixth biggest high speed network in the world. Number four is currently Germany. Number five is Japan, and number six will be Egypt. And I think that shows two things. Number one, the really ambitious plan, Vision 2030 of Your Excellency and the country of Egypt to transform the country. And it shows the power of and the importance of a transportation system. But also I think it shows impressively how it will transform the everyday of many, many, many Egyptians, almost every Egyptian in this country, I believe. And we have prepared a 2-minute video for you to show you a little bit how this vision becomes reality if you have the time.
First of all, I welcome you. So great to have you. Very pleasure, very pleased with this partnership. This is very outstanding partnership in recognition of all your capabilities. And out of our confidence in you that we together will be able to attain our desired objectives. We have achieved this in the field of energy, and I'm quite confident we will do the same in the field of transport. I hope the timing, you will deliver on the timings that we agree on.
We will.
Thank you very much.